Greater Manchester Fire Rescue Service has embarked on a future firefighting project aimed at improving public and firefighter safety. And as part of this research and to support the work, a live control fire was carried out in Rochdale to recreate a room fire, known as a compartment fire, with temperatures reaching in excess of 700 degrees centigrade. As you can see, the conditions created were very realistic and the fire had really taken hold of the lounge in this mid-terraced property. Crews arrived within minutes and put the new firefighting concept into action. The future firefighting project can be broken down into three elements. Firstly, the incident commander will use thermal imaging to scan the building to identify the areas of high temperature. The incident commander will then formulate a plan and, when appropriate, will instigate the second element. The incident commander will instruct the ultra-high pressure lance operator to deploy the lance. The temperature in the compartment will start to reduce rapidly. As you can see, the use of the ultra-high pressure lance has reduced the temperatures in the room from 700 degrees centigrade to 85 degrees centigrade in less than 45 seconds. The incident commander will then utilise the third element of the process by incorporating tactical ventilation to remove all the fire gases from the compartment. Firefighters can enter the property with ease and extinguish the final remnants of the fire in a safer environment. This method of firefighting will become an extra tool in the firefighter's toolbox.